You knew it was too quiet. You knew I was going to be doing something.
Yeah.
Morning. You alright? Where are we off to today? Yeah? Better be good. Because I've got high expectations. Look at all this mess. Look at that. That's all Jenny, that was. So she knows to take it. Because she didn't take it today. Look, the weather's good again, so we're practically dressed. We're gonna get on our that lovely iRide bus thing. It's wet and wild. Whew. Off to get a bagel. We're gonna get a bagel for breakfast. Did you press 7?
Yeah.
You're still tired. Without this, she can't function. Breakfast bagel, Bink. Nice. Max's deli.
Come on. We gotta get out of here. Now, right now.
Must go faster.
Back on board, y'all. How y'all doing today?
What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But
are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet?
Yes.
Really?
No!
Are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet?
No, we are not!
Are we there yet?
No! Ah! Are we there yet?
Yes!
Oh, finally!
Here we are. Wet and wild. It's gonna be a gorgeous day. It's gonna be awesome. Weather's good. Rides look good. And this is gonna be our spot for the day. So that's our view.
Get away from the expecto patronum! Step on the runway!
Awesome. Jurassic Park. Yeah, that's a Hulk.
And Hulk. Smash.
And that brainstorm thing over there, I'll eat one mushroom.
Woohoo! Captain Jack Sparrow.
That was good.
Lead them to the winding star. Yes, the stairs, and then up the stairs we go, until we...
All push carts to the stand position.
I live my life a quarter mile at a time. Nothing else matters, not the mortgage, not the store, not... For those 10 seconds or less, I'm free.
Are you ready?
Let's go for a little ride.
Come on!
You think all this can last? There's a storm coming, Mr. Wayne. You and your friends better batten down the hatches, because when it hits...
Wow! What a hole!
Because I will not be doing it again.
Zebra.
Ah, we're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
Nope. Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us.
Do you have it?
Hamburgers.
Hamburgers! The cornerstone of any nutritious breakfast. Big Kahuna Burger. That's that Hawaiian burger joint. I hear they got some tasty burgers. I ain't never had one myself. How are they? You mind if I try one of yours? This is yours here, right? Mm-hmm. This is a tasty burger.
Last but not least, footlong! Who's got the footlong?
Oh man, no onions!
Ooh, yeah.
looking at?
Nothing.
Well, come on then, in.
That's so cool.
I go backwards.
You know, fish, chips, cup of tea, bad food, worse weather, Mary Poppins, London.
Bring it down hard. Silent day. Put it together.
What are you doing?
Dance off, bro.
What are you doing?
I'm distracting you, you big turd blossom.
Take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
85, something wrong. Mommy crying, daddy gone. Wasn't me, nosebleeds. Empty fridge, no groceries. Teardrops running down my face. It's just one of those days. If you and me will meet someday, I think the first thing you'll say is something like, I've made some mistakes in the past, but something that is cannot change. I try to do the best that I can to push it all away, but I would do it all again. I would do it all again, yeah. I would do it all again, again, again.
Exit for the beach, shop, Jen.
99, flashing lights, don't move hands up to the sky. What should I do? Just run away. The pistol's on me, but it's not mine, I say. It's like it's so far, but not to play. But I see it much clearer now. I see it much clearer now. So much clearer now. I've made some mistakes in the past, but something that is cannot change. I try to do the best that I can to push it all away, but I would do it all again. I would do it all again, yeah. I would do it all again, again.
Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.
Drinking Moan, smoothie.
So we finished Wet and Wild, which the entrance is just over there. We crossed the road to get the trolley. Jenny is knackered, thirsty,
hot.
What else? Anything else?
Sweaty.
Sweaty Betty. I don't feel too bad. I loved it in my own world. Awesome. Great. And we got loads of GoPro footage, didn't we? Yeah.
3 hours later.
This is how we keep our drinks cool in the bath. In fact, about 10 minutes ago, there was ice cubes in there. It shows how hot it is. Look. I suppose you can really see, but I'm red everywhere from wet and wild. It's been amazing. Had a great day. So now we are packing for the Hard Rock. Let's zoom in on this beautiful lady. Let's zoom in on her redness. It's going, it's going. Oh yeah. That's my smile. Are you red? I'm red too. Has anyone ever fallen out?
Not yet. And I don't really want to start today.
No way.
Hello.
You want to know why I love it here so much? It looks cloudy. Believe me, it's absolutely hot. It's perfect here. But I love it because of this.
Follow Get Binky on Twitter. Thanks for watching Get Binky. Please like, subscribe, and share our videos for even more. Cheers!